Hello, workout partners. It is your girl, Crystal, the Puzzle Fit Trainer, and today we are doing a total body strength training workout. No cardio, just strength training. We're going to concentrate on working those muscles and working on that mind-to-muscle connection. So what I want you to do is get you a set of light, medium, and heavy dumbbells, okay? We're going to be working with 6 exercises. We're going to go through it 3 times, and the rep ranges is going to be 15, 12, and 8. Again, 15, 12, and 8 reps 3 times, okay? Also, if you guys are doing the workout, send me a picture, send me a video. I love to see you guys doing the workout. And if you haven't already done so, go ahead and like the Puzzle Fit Facebook page, Instagram, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So we're gonna do a couple of rotational exercises and a couple of stretches, nothing too big, just something light to warm the body up for this strength training workout. So the first thing I want you to do is go ahead and give me some shoulder rolls, because we're gonna be doing some shoulder presses, some upright rolls. We're gonna be working that back. So give me some shoulder rolls so we can get those muscles around the shoulders warmed up. All right, go ahead and change directions. Breathe. Give me some shoulder rolls. We're gonna stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me some arm swings. Ooh, just opening up that chest. Good. We're gonna stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're gonna go ahead and warm up those hamstrings. So go ahead and give me some kicks on the right leg. Stay on the right leg. Give me a kick. We're gonna do this 5 more times. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side, right leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take that leg straight back. Let me get a good hip flexor stretch at the same time stretching those calves. We're gonna stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and turn that foot. We're gonna go straight down the middle, stretching those hamstrings, stretching that lower back. Put your hands to the floor if they reach, to the feet, the shins, the knees, whatever your body feels like. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go ahead and pivot that foot. We're gonna take it right into that other leg and flex that other hip flexor while at the same time stretching that calf. Stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and step up. And what I want you to do, go ahead and spread the legs a little bit wider and take it back to a back bend. Now take it forward. Now take it back to another back bend. Take it forward. Your back bend is as comfortable as your back will allow you to bend backwards. Give me 2 more. One more, and 2. Good. Take that right arm up in the sky. Go ahead and give me a good size stretch. Breathe. 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Left arm up. Good size stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Leave that arm up and just bend it down. Let's get a good tricep stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go ahead and get a good quad stretch. Go ahead and take that leg up and let's stretch that quad. 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Good. 4, 3, 2, and 1. So since we're working with reps of 15, 12, and 8, I like to start at the higher rep range. We're gonna do 6 exercises, 15 reps. We're gonna go through it back to back to back, okay? It's no breaks. We're just gonna continue to do our strength training. It's gonna get the heart rate up just a little bit, but it's okay. We're doing that work today. So the first exercise is gonna be an upright row. with a shoulder press. Okay, so since we're doing 15 reps, I'm gonna go for my lighter weight. Okay, these are 10-pound dumbbells. Okay, 15 reps. I'm gonna show you one more time. Upright row, swing those arms up to a shoulder press. Okay, we got 15 reps. Are you guys ready? Let's go. Upright row, squeeze. Squeeze the shoulders at the top. That's one, two. Make sure that you are squeezing the shoulders. Keep the core in. Three, four, five. Keep the weight in the heels of the feet. Six, seven, eight. It's gonna start burning. Nine, push through it. 10, five more. 11, 12, squeeze, keep that core in. 13, 14, 15. Good, let's go ahead and put those down. Next exercise is gonna be weighted lunges. We're gonna be doing 15 on each leg. So we're gonna start with the right leg first. I'm gonna go ahead and start with my 10s again. Y'all ready? Let's go. One, keep all the weight in the heels. Two, three, keep that core in. Four, five, try not to lean forward. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five more on this leg. 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15, good. Switching legs, heart rate should be up just a little bit. Breathe through it, let's go. One, two, three, keep the body straight up and down. Four, five, six, when you press up, press through the heel. Seven, eight, nine, 10, five more. Keep the core in. 11, 12, 13, 14, last one, 15, good. Put these down. Next exercise is going to be alternating back rows, 15 of those. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my 10s. You wanna hinge at the hip, keep the back tight, core tight, alternating rows like this. One, two, y'all ready? Let's go. One, two, three, squeeze that back. Four, five, six, keep the weight in the heels. Seven, core in. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, good. Sit those weights down, shake it out. Next up is gonna be a squat to a deadlift. Let me go ahead and get these 10s again. It's gonna look like this. Spread the legs a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Squat down, up, deadlift. Keep the legs straight, don't lock the knees back. Keep your back straight, core in. Come up, squeeze, squat down, squeeze, stiff leg. Back up, squeeze. All ready? Let's go. Squat down, squeeze, deadlift. Squeeze, that's one. We're doing 15, two, good. Three, squeeze those glutes at the top. Four, get a good stretch in those hamstrings. Five, six, good, keep it going. Seven, try to go as low as you can go on those squats. Eight, make sure that you are squeezing that butt. 9, 10, 5 more, squeeze, 11, 12, 13, 14, last one, squeeze, hamstring stretch, squeeze, good. Put those down. Next exercise is going to be bicep curl to tricep lift. So since my biceps and triceps aren't that strong, I'm gonna go ahead and still stick with the 10s. So the bicep curl is gonna look like this. Bicep curl, lift, 15 of those. Really push, really try to squeeze those triceps and biceps, okay? Y'all ready? Let's go. Bicep curl, bend immediately over, tricep lift. Good, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, squeeze those biceps, squeeze those triceps, 7, 8, 9, 10, keep it up, good job. 5 more, 11, 12, push through it, 13, keep the core in, 14, last one, 15, squeeze those triceps. Good, let's put those down. Shake the arms out. Next up is gonna be push-up. How's that gonna feel after doing these tricep moves? All right, move those out the way. 15 push-ups. I'm going to make sure that my hands or my arms are a little bit wider than my shoulders, okay? We're not gonna do close hand push-ups. We're gonna do a little bit wider than the average push-up, but not a wide push-up, okay? So go ahead and come up on those toes. 15 push-ups, if you can do it off of your knees, that's great. If not, go to your knees. Y'all ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Back up on those toes. Now we're moving to the 12 rep range. Back up to the top, to the upright rows, to a shoulder press. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my 15s. 12 reps. You guys ready? Let's go ahead and knock it out. 1, 2, squeeze. 3, keep that core in. 4. 5, give me some good reps. 6, focus on your form. 7, 8, 9, breathe. 10, 11, one more, squeeze it out. 12, good. Put those down. Next up is gonna be 12 weighted lunges. Are you guys ready? All right, we're gonna start with the left leg first. Y'all ready? Let's go. 1, pushing through the balls of the feet. 2, 3, keep that core in. 4, body upright. 5. 6, 7, 8, push. 9, 10, come on, 2 more. 11, 12, other leg, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, almost halfway there. 7, push, keep the core in. 8, 9, 10, 2 more. 11, 12, good. Let's put those down. Go ahead and stand up, shake those arms out just a little bit. Next up is gonna be the alternating back rows. Y'all ready? Go ahead and pick those dumbbells up, stand up straight, hinge at the hip. Let's go. 1, 2, we're going to 12. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Squeeze that back. 9, 10, 11, 12. Put those weights down. Shake out those arms. Next up is going to be the squat with the deadlift, okay? We're going to stay with the same weight. Legs a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Bring those dumbbells inside the leg. Let's squat down. Back up, squeeze. Hinge at the hip. That's 1. Down, up, squeeze, 2. Give me a good squat, good deadlift, up, 3, 4, good. 5, 6, almost halfway there. 7, focus on the muscle that you're working, which is the quads, the hamstrings, the glutes. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Squeeze. Good. Put those down. Raise up. Shake it up. Good. Okay, so next up is going to be triceps and biceps. I'm going to have to go back to my 10s because I cannot lift biceps and triceps with 15s. So I'm going down a notch with my weight. We're doing 12 reps, okay? You guys ready? Bring the palms facing the wall in front of you. Let's bring it up. 1. Squeeze. 2. Good. 3, 4, good, keep it going. 5, squeeze. 6, halfway there. 7, 8, push. 9, 10, 2 more. Squeeze that bicep. 11, 1 more. Squeeze that tricep, good. Put those weights down. Push-ups are next, let's do it. With these push-ups, let's try to do it off of our knees. If not, it's okay. Okay, you guys ready? Arms a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Go ahead and take that core in. Bring those feet out, 12 reps, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 more. 1 and 2. Good. Let's go ahead and start from the top. 8 reps. Now I have my 20-pound dumbbells. I'm going to try those. If it gets too heavy, I'm going to put them down and I'm going to switch to the 15s, okay? So 8 reps, upright rows to shoulder press. Are you guys ready? Muscle mind connection, push through it. This is our heavy set coming up. You ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, push it out. This should be your heavy weight. 4 more, come on. 5, come on, push. 6, 2 more. 7, one more, I'm catching failure, and 8, woo, good job. That was a heavy set. Stand up, shake it out, woo. Next up, weighted lunges. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my 20s again, starting with that right leg, 8 lunges, let's go. 1, press through that heel. 2, 3, push. 4, this is our heavy set. 5, use those muscles. 6, 2 more. 7, good. Push. 8, switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2 more, 6, no, 3 more, 2 more now, 7, 1 more, 8, put those down, stand up, shake the arms out, breathe, ah, next up, squat with the deadlift, gonna use those 20 pounds again. Let's go ahead and pick them up. Bring the dumbbells in between the legs. Let's squat down. Squat. Deadlift, that's 1. Squat. Stiff leg deadlift. 2. Squeeze. 3. 4. 5, 3 more, 6, 2 more, 7, push, last 1, squat, deadlift, squeeze, put them down, stand up, shake it out. Next up is the alternating back rows. Ah, let's reach down and get those dumbbells. I'm still working with my 20s. We're going to bend over. Bring that 1 dumbbell up, squeeze, back down. Other one up, that's 1. Keep it going. 2, 3, this is the heavy set. 4, 5, 6, come on, push. 7, and 8. Good. Put those down, stand up, shake it out. Last set of those biceps and triceps. I'm gonna have to move back to my 10 pounds. I know we're doing 8 reps, but like I said, I can't put that much strain on my arms, okay? Y'all ready? 8 reps, biceps and triceps. Let's go. 1. 2. 3. Push it out. 4. 5, 6, 7, last 1, squeeze, and 8, go ahead and shake those arms, 8 push-ups, let's go ahead and knock them out, y'all ready, let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Everybody stand up. Look, working out does not have to be complicated. It doesn't have to be long. Do y'all see how short that workout was? And we worked the entire body. Stretch, hydrate, get you something healthy to eat. I will see y'all on another day.